And Braun launches one center field. Victorino on the run at the track, and he's got it at the wall. Weeks will score, and the Brewers take the lead. Wrong part of the ballpark for Ryan Braun as he hammers one to center.
Yep, just got under it a little bit, and that kept it in the ballpark. It still looked as though Braun, he thought he got enough of it to knock it out of here. I'd say right down the middle, about mid-thigh high, and Ryan gives it a pretty good swing. Right there, he thinks he hit it. He thinks he knocks it out of the ballpark. Victorino plays relatively shallow, able to get it right in front of the wall.